Obviously.
Hey, what's going on? This is Justin. Keep it brief and I'll probably call you back.
Hey, Justin, are you there? It's Chelsea. I just tried calling your cell, but you didn't pick up, so...
Hello?
Hey, Chelsea. No, I'm fine. I was just, running. Yeah. Sure, yeah. Let's talk after the meeting. Okay, all right. Whoa. Where are we?
No. I thought she was getting a new sponsor.
She will. She hasn't yet.
Well, she seems awfully attached.
Like, I'm the only person in the program she's comfortable with.
Maybe she would be more focused on her recovery if she wasn't so into you.
She's not into me.
I'm just saying, she's very dependent, and I don't think it's healthy.
She just wants someone to rely on. Someone that's been there and made it out okay, and I'm doing okay. Check out my girlfriend.
Does she even know you have a girlfriend?
Yes, she knows I have.
You're jealous, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
That's why I'm not getting any, because you're jealous.
No, I'm not.
Yes,
you're not getting any, because I have to go to work. And you know, Ojai's finalizing the land deal today.
Oh, that's awesome.
Justin.
What?
It's a big deal. It was my idea.
Well, then stop worrying about Chelsea and come here and make it clear.
I can't. I told you. I have to get to work and I have to pick up Kitty's baby shower gift on the way. I'm sorry.
Look, Chelsea's gonna drive me to my 5 o'clock meeting. Maybe you can swing by and pick me up after. What? You know my truck's in the shop.
I didn't say a word.
Yeah, but you're thinking. I know what you were thinking.